Hey, what's up, guys? Dr. Jeff, and we're excited to share this video today. Megan and I have been vetting and looking at so many different companies, and we finally partnered with one to bring you what we believe is the highest quality CBD products on the market today. And we partnered with the industry leader, and this is a really special thing for us to be able to provide these products to you. So before we get into it, I want to share with you and really dispel a lot of the misinformation about CBD, cannabinoids, how they affect the body. And this video is going to bring much needed clarity over the situation. So the first thing, what is CBD? Now, CBD is just one of the phytocannabinoids. CBD stands for cannabidiol, and that's really what most people have heard of, what most people have used. But I want to make sure you understand that there are over 80 different phytocannabinoids. And in order to get the best results, we want to have a broad spectrum or full spectrum cannabinoid product, because there's synergy when we have all 80 of those phytocannabinoids in the product versus an extract of just CBD. It'd be like citrus oils like lemon or grapefruit and just taking limonene, because limonene is of course the primary molecule in citrus oils, but there's so many other molecules in that essential oil that when the synergy of all those molecules together inside of our body is what gives us really great results. And it's no different with a high quality, full spectrum or broad spectrum CBD oil. So the company that we chose, Charlotte's Web, there's over 80 different phytocannabinoids. But not only are there phytocannabinoids in the products or in the oil, but we also see flavonoids, which flavonoids, if you don't know, flavonoids are why fruits and vegetables are good for us. They're powerful, powerful antioxidants. And then we also see terpenes, multiple different types of terpene molecules. And if you've been following us for any period of time, you know that essential oils like oils from trees, like frankincense, the fir oils, white fir, Douglas fir, are full of terpenes. And terpenes are very powerful molecules for our brain and body and our nervous system. So when we have a CBD product that is full spectrum, all 80 phytocannabinoids, and then we have the flavonoids and also the terpenes, now we have a wonderful product that you can feel confident about to use for the health of your family and even pets. We're going to talk a little bit about pets. Now, I'm sure you've heard of the endocannabinoid system. Now, when we were created, we were designed with an endocannabinoid system within our body. We have CB1 and CB2 receptors. So think of it as neurotransmitters and neurotransmitter receptor sites. So if you're familiar with neurotransmitters are why we feel emotions, why we have a fight or flight response when a lion or a tiger runs into the room, why we feel sad or grieving when we get tragic news. These neurotransmitters attach to the receptor site in our brain and create this type of emotion or create this type of physiologic response. So CB1 and CB2 receptors are no different. When those receptor sites are stimulated, then we get a response in our body that is incredibly healthy for our tissues, our cells, and supportive to every organ system in our body. However, we've talked about this in a previous video that beta-caryophyllene in copaiba essential oil is a cannabinoid that directly stimulates CB2 receptors. So this is why we want to be using an oil such as copaiba on a daily basis, because when we stimulate those receptors, we have a healthy immune response. We have a healthy inflammatory response, and it supports cellular function very profoundly and global gene expression really, really well. So this is an oil that we want to use on a daily basis. Now, the difference with CBD or phytocannabinoids is that they don't directly stimulate these receptor sites within our endocannabinoid system. However, they're different because these phytocannabinoids still have about 65 molecular targets within our body. And we're going to cover just a few of those really quickly. I don't want to try to overwhelm you or confuse you with the science, but I think, and I believe it's really important to understand these fundamental principles so you know what's happening in your body when you use products like these for your health supplements. Now, the very first target I want to talk about is the glycine receptor. When these different phytocannabinoids like CBD interact and influence the glycine receptor, we see a healthy inflammatory response in our body. So for example, you know when you exercise really, really hard and you're lifting weights or you're running or you do something very intense, your muscles are sore and we have inflammation in our muscles and in our joints after an activity like that. And when we take a product like a high quality, full spectrum CBD oil, it helps to support the inflammatory response in our body. So it helps us to feel better in that way. Secondly, when glycine receptors are influenced or targeted, we see a relieving of discomfort in our body. So if we have chronic areas of discomfort, then this is going to be a great product to use to help reduce that. Another target that has a profound impact on our body when influenced is the TRP channels or transient receptor potential. Now, when these TRP channels are influenced or interacted with these phytocannabinoids, we see positive effect on irritations or health concerns or challenges within our skin. So that if we have any concern regarding our skin, regardless of what the challenge is, we can apply this phytocannabinoid CBD oil onto the irritated tissues or irritated places on our body and see great results with that. The other effect of stimulating and affecting TRP channels is supporting sensory challenges and concerns within our nervous system. So when we have any type of sensory issue or any type of sensory challenge, we can use this product and we can use a high quality broad spectrum CBD oil to give us a great impact into those sensory challenges that we might face or that our children might face. Now, this next target might be my all time favorite molecular target. And I know I'm a dork, I'm a nerd, it's okay, I accept it, I own that. But it's the PPAR pathway. And this pathway, when it is active and when it's overactive, leads to many different neurodegenerative or just degenerative conditions and chronic conditions that so many of our face, whether it's with our cardiovascular system, whether it's with our brain, like neurodegenerative conditions with our brain. We also see weight gain that's been correlated with an overactive PPAR pathway in our body. So when we use a CBD oil, these phytocannabinoids target the PPAR pathway and influence it in a positive, healthy way. So it supports, again, on a different pathway, healthy inflammatory levels in our body, which is great for all of us, especially if we do have a chronic condition that we're having trouble with healing in our body. Now, this next target is very exciting and a main reason why a lot of people do get into using CBD oil or are interested in it is because CBD directly activates 5-HT1A serotonin receptors. When these receptors are activated, we see a reduction in feelings of anxiousness or that rapid heartbeat or trouble breathing. We see a great reduction in that. We see better sleep patterns, so it promotes and supports healthy sleep patterns and circadian rhythms. So the two main benefits of stimulating 5-HT1A serotonin receptor sites is lowering the level of anxiousness that we feel in everyday life. And then also helps us to sleep very, very well and support sleep patterns. So as you can see, when we supplement a CBD oil, a high quality, full spectrum phytocannabinoid oil, we get great results in these multiple different targets. Now, we just touched on a couple. There's many, many more effects of taking this type of product, but I just wanted to focus on a couple of the main ones that I'm like actually really excited about. So with that, with all that being said, when you combine a full spectrum or broad spectrum CBD with an essential oil like Copaiba, both of these oils work on different molecular pathways within our body and have different targets within our nervous system, within the endocannabinoid system, within the cells and tissues of our body. So one is not better than the other, in my opinion. We have great synergy when we use them together. So when we have a broad spectrum CBD oil with 80 different phytocannabinoids, and then we have a Copaiba essential oil with beta-caryophyllene and then all the other essential oil molecules, the synergy of that essential oil, and then the synergy of that CBD oil, and then the synergy of the two combined gives us incredible results within our body. And I'll give you an example. This was right after Mila was born for about the next 4 to 5 months. And if you don't remember the story or you're new, our daughter Mila, she's almost 1 year old now, and she was born on our floor right here next to me, right behind the couch right here. From the time Megan's water broke to Mila, till I fully delivered her, was only 20 minutes. So she was fast and furious when she came out, and her birth was incredibly fast. And to complicate it, Mila was Frank Breech. So she was butt first, folded in half, came out like a taco in 20 minutes. So very quick. Megan's pelvis had to expand very fast. So she had a lot of inflammation. She had a lot of ligament strains and sprains in her pelvic area and her low back area because of how quickly Mila came out. And so for the next 5 months, she was having a lot of low back pain. I adjust her about 3 to 4 times a week every week, but she was still having these pains and discomfort. So we got her hooked up with this broad spectrum CBD oil. She was taking Copaiba essential among about 8 other essential oils that support inflammation, that support the relieving of discomfort. And she did really, really well with the combination of CBD and Copaiba because the synergy of the two are so incredibly impactful for the cells, the tissues, the inflammatory response in our body. So I want to tell you that story because one is not better than the other. This is why we're so excited to bring you Charlotte's Web Broad Spectrum CBD Oil that you can purchase right now from our website. And as a special, we are able to give you 10% off if you use the code MyOilLab. Now you can just go to MyOilLab.com, click on the Charlotte's Web CBD Oil, and you can purchase it right off our website there. And make sure to plug in the promo code because you're going to get that 10% off. Now I want to tell you some reasons why we chose Charlotte's Web over any other company out there. And the main reason is they're the industry leader. So they produce the highest quality CBD products on the market. I mean, hands down. And the reason why we know that is because they batch test. You can look up the batch number on the bottom of every single bottle and you can plug it into their site and it's going to pull up the testing. So you know with confidence that what is in the bottle is authentic, it's unadulterated, there's no contaminants at all because the testing is public knowledge, full disclosure. That's one of the main things we look for when we're looking at a supplement company, an essential oil company, or a CBD oil company. So that's the main reasons why we chose Charlotte's Web. Secondly, is they practice organic farming. Of course, that's important. But they go even further. Before they plant the seeds in the ground, they test the soil for heavy metals and other types of contaminants. We're excited to hear the testimonies that you guys start to have from implementing this broad spectrum CBD oil into your family, into your life. And oh, and one last thing, they have a pet line. So they have a pet line designed specifically for animals that you can be confident that you're giving your animals the best CBD product that's available. So we love you guys. If you have any comments or questions at all, like I said, send us a private message, comment below, share this video if you found value in it, but make sure if you're going to go purchase, make sure to use that code MyOilLab at checkout so you do receive the 10% off. So we love you guys, and we'll talk to you soon.